I should. Well, there's also the imperial opera this one. This is okay.
Oh, that's so awesome.
And this one is actually kind of a triumphantly sad piece. 20 years ago, I got a phone call. My cousin had grabbed the transformers on the power line, and he had arced right to her forehead and blown her on the ground, and she had been in the emergency ward for 5 days before they even knew who she was. I was in Long Beach.
Did she survive?
Yes, she did. Wow. And I was the second person there. I spent the next 3 days, once they called me, 2 days, visiting, just sitting there. And she's in the burn bed like this. And I did not know her real well. And she's had a very difficult life up to that time. That was 20 years ago. And but it made a profound impression on me. The whole, in not a way that I can really put into words, and not in a judgmental way, I felt really bad. Because I was kind of involved ahead of time. You know, she was looking for help and this, and I didn't know my crazy cousin. You know, so I just kind of was avoiding her.
Right.
You know, and let her family take care of her. But, so I painted that telephone pole from life, and I really put it in all the wires, because most paintings except for, what's his name? Leave out the wires. So it'll come back to me. Fabulous Fury Free Brothers, that artist who does those, he always puts in the wires. And there she is, climbing the and you know, these are the little gremlins and the insects of your thoughts that drive me crazy. And then this is, I wanted to get some angels, the guardian angels protecting her, even in her time of trouble. And yellow is for the intellect and the mind. And I went to one of those gumball machines and I got four identical angels right in a row, exactly the same time. And that's pretty improbable. Twist and put in the quarter, twist and I put off. It's like the four gospels, kind of.
Oh, yeah.
Or the four points of the compass, or, you know, four is just a real basic number.
What is this, her too?
Kind of, yeah. That's her ideal self.